problem about torque
or torsion, not torsion, torsion. So the problem is that we have a shafting aluminum shaft. This is the aluminum shaft, ini. With constant diameter of 50 mm, so the diameter of the shaft is 50 mm. Loading with the torque, so the torque here is this. The following torque from sa A nata is 600 newton meter, pa counterclockwise, sa B 900 pa clockwise, sa C counterclockwise para retain 800 sa clockwise sa D. So if you try to observe the torque that is given, this is in equilibrium position kay ang clockwise and counterclockwise and have the same value. So meaning to say it is in equilibrium position. So to analyze this one, because this is orthographic view or isometric view, it's better to use the topographic view, ano? The other view, no? The other single line view. Wherein this is the our 3 segment, is this one. This is the 2, 3 meters, another 2 meters. Then the torque there is denoted by a double arrow. What? Double head arrow. So ang counterclockwise padulong sa left, ang clockwise padulong sa right. So kini siya counterclockwise man, pwede nimo iyana pagkuhan. To differentiate the torque ang katong kuhan. So you represent this by double headed arrow. So this is your 600 newton. So this is at A, no? A, B, C, D. So at this portion, natin 900 clockwise. So clockwise mo siya, so padulong siya dito. Clockwise. So this is your 900. Then the ring, counterclockwise support, so padulong siya dito. This is your 1,100. Then clockwise, along dito. This is your 800. So balance na. Balance yung lagwan. So the summation of the clockwise and counterclockwise torque is equal to zero. So meaning the body is in equilibrium. So after doing this, this drill, after have this drill type drawing, which is the everybody. So atong our formula that we are told to find the angle of twist. The angle of twist is your theta. Mani angle of twist mo, which is equivalent to the torque times the length over the polar moment of inertia, the G, and the shear modulus of the materials, so G. So from this one, because it is composed of different segment applied with different torque, so mahimo na rin siya ang paghosa yung relative angle of twist, mahimo na siya sa submission of the individual torque siya. Okay, so submission of individual twist sa kada segment. So because we have only one kind of materials, One kaya materials ng aluminum naman siya. So, meaning ito siya, itong G is constant throughout. Kaya ito siya ting sa mga klase. Then, ato pong diameter, the same diameter sila ng 50 mm. So, ato, constant po na itong G. So, pwede natin i-clone ang ito formula sa paggawas na ito ang itong polar moment of inertia of tinikuan, shear modulus. So, may muna nilig sa mission ng T times F. Okay, so, based on this formula, ito na say, 1, so the angle of twist from A to D, 1 times tini. If we will be using diameter, so this is the polar moment of inertia based on our formula. G, if it is a solid shafting, solid ang shaft, it is equivalent to pi d to the 4th over 32. Basta solid shafting. So, muna ito yung quadrary, ito G, you have pi times d squared, d to the 4th is what? So you have 50 to the 4th over 32. So this is your polar moment of inertia times the shear. The shear is, shear modulus is 28 times 10 to the 3 to make it Newton mm squared. Okay. Then, times time mo siya, submission. Ano yun, no? Times ito, submission. So, PL suffers. Buta ito, gini. So, the TL of BA, ano siya, no? TL of BA, mag-cut ka sa dere, proportion. You cut at section there. So, ano yun, may tabo. Pag-cut ninyo din na, muna yung cutting, so muna itong with A. So muna itong load na torque, dari. Na equivalent to 600 Newton. So araw mo balance siya, araw equilibrium and position siya, tapos ay i-stress din sa ikuan, torque yung mag stress, no? Which is equivalent to ano? Araw mo na itong torque sa itong AB, na torque sa itong AB, which is equivalent to aroma balance, equivalent to density sa 600. So, muna rin, using this formula to take torque sa AB, you will have 600. Going to the right direction, so meaning it is positive. So you have 600 to torque times 600. Take note that the unit of this is Newton meter. Newton meter ang unit. So, you multiply this by times 10 to the 3 to make it Newton mm. Mahimang isang Newton mm. So, multiplied by the length. The length is 2 meters. So you have 2. Iman ito yung paggamitan. So multiply po natin times 10 to the 3 to make 8 mm. Plus, kini na po rin yung segment. Kini. So mag-cut na po ka rin. Cut ka rin. Tanawa na na. So pilapin. Pila po cut. So, dari ato gikat na ito na na. So, natin 900 kaya padulong dito. Or, 900 nga padulong dito. 900. Dari natay, 600 nga padulong na. Hindi siya. So, to make it balance, buta nga na ito dari o 300. This is now your T BC, which is equivalent to 300. Tapos balance na 600 pa lang dito, plus 300, may nalit pa lang din na. So balance. Oh, balance siya. So, yung balance siya sa 20 BC is 300. And it is going to the left. So, negative ang labas. So, negative 300 times 10 to the 3 times the distance and the length is 3 meters times 10 to the 3. Balance siya. Then, next is, kira na po ka mag-cut. So, di na ka mag-cut, may resulta na to. May itong cut dari. So, dari na tay, 1,000 150 sa C mani, junction C. Junction B, natay 900. Sa junction A, natay 600. So, aron mabalance sila, aron mabalance, initial is ang atong padulong dito is 1,700. So, aron mabalance yung butang nato din ang padulong kada 800. Pero 800 plus 900. 1,700 also. Balance na. So, meaning it is equilibrium. So, going to the right siya, so positive siya. 800. Times 10 to the 3 to make it neutral mean times the distance is 2 times 10 to the 3. Mana siya ikon? Simplify. So, pag simplify na rin yung angle of twist sa A pero sa D is equivalent to 0.110589 region. This is terminal region. Okay, so region pa na siya. So you can move to okay, ang goal twist kailangan decrease na siya. Decrease na to. So if you want to decrease unit then you just multiply this by 57.3 degrees. Because the equivalent one region is just equals to this equivalent. Or 180 degrees is just equals to pi r, no, pi region. So 180 divided by 3.1416, ang mga nila labas, 57.3. So this is equivalent to 6.34 degrees. So this is the final answer. So, ang important yan kay kabalo mo, the most important part is that you know how to cut. Then, you make it balance. No, because, kanaan na, tanaw to balance mo na siya, sa equilibrium position siya, so kinaan na equilibrium po na to cut niyo. I-cut niyo, i-imo po niyo yung equilibrium. Okay. Another example here about torsion problem. So, we have a shaft in Japan, but the diameter is different. The material is different. So we have the bronze, the aluminum, and the steel. The aluminum has a bigger diameter, 15 mm, while the bronze and the steel is 25 mm, and the diameter. Then the individual share modulus of the materials is this one, 35 sa bronze, 28 sa aluminum, then the steel is 3 gigapascal. So, we are told to determine the maximum sharing stress. The maximum sharing stress of the of its material. So we know the formula of the sharing stress is equivalent to the formula of the sharing stress is the rho minimum, which is equivalent to 16 p over pi d to the u. So we need the torque, the torque of the individual individual shafting, or the torsion the individual shafting. So because the support here is unyielding or fixed in support, we yield yun. So fixed in support na inabot ay ngay simpi kung lisoon siya pa naman na liso na yung counter po siya hindi din yung counter ni paana basta dali counter na sa paana hindi siya nga liso kalau pa naman ito no? Clockwise, kaya counterclockwise kuning dua. So you can say this is our torque sa point A. This is our torque sa point B. So first we have to determine the distribution of the torque. With respect to, it's better to place that in A, no? So kung muna yung label ka roon na kuhan, is muna yung 0 na torque. So inisya ka roon muna yung itong torque sa A. So muna itong kay paana, dako, kusog na niya. Pagkaabot din yung napita, matagamay siya a certain amount. So there is a torque around. Ngayon, torque distribution, ha? Pag-abot din, eh, with respect to torque A, ang kini, may muna ni torque A minus 300. Minus 300 ito muna ni. Pag-abot din, eh, muna ni yung torque distribution. Is given into torque A minus 300 minus pag yun or kinisya nga torque minus sa log 700. So may mo na ni siya torque A minus 1000. So this is the torque at every junction with respect to the torque at A. So magkagamay siya din may minus 1000. So still, we can say nga, relative to the angle of twist, kay fixed na 3 fixed 42, so there's no angle of twist. Walay angle of twist nga itabot. So, mean to say, the angle of twist AC or bronze was getting around. AC plus the angle of twist padlong sa CD plus the angle of twist padlong sa BB is equal to 0. Itong working equation. So our angle of twist is defined by torque times length times A, GG. Okay, this is our formula. So for this portion, for this portion galon, atong sa Jackson AC, atong so you have torque L over GG para sa bronze plus TL over GG para sa aluminum plus TL over GG para sa steam is equal to 0. So bronze, aluminum, steam. So substituting the value in terms of A muta, atong torque is in terms of A. So tering the pita sa bronze mo ni yung torque TA. Okay, so you have TA times the length nga 2 meters. Multiply na 2 times 10 to the 3 to make it in M over ang J na to 25 inches sa mga siya, so you have pi over 32 times the diameter 25 to the power of 4 ang itong 1 by divide sa bronze is 35, so you have 35 times 10 to the 3 to make it newton, multiply this by times 10 to the 3 to make it newton mm squared. So kuha na tayo na itong kuhan, itong unit karon is now newton og mm itong mga unit. Then, plus, kini diri nga kuan, ito si, we have P minus 300. Mani nga ito, oh, kuan pa rin siya. P ta, kuan pa rin, times 10 to the 3 pa rin, to make it, newton mm, okay, newton meter mani. Times kayo sa iyang length na 2 meters, no? 2 meters times 10 to the 3 to make it mm, divided by the molar moment of inertia, which is pi over 32 times 50 to the 4th times then sa G sa aluminum 28 times 10 to the 3. Okay, plus yung relative na kosay, so you have TA minus 1000 times 10 to the 3. So, ngayon yung T times the length na 2 meters divided by pi over 32 times 25 to the 4th times 83. Is equal to 0. So that's our equation. So kung simplify din muna siya, karon, makancel tanan ang kasi mo dito, pwede mo na i-multiply dari sa pikas. 0 lang magiging multiply mo 1. So, makancel na yun ang kining 1. Kining makancel. Kini que cómo, cómo se dilata el alba. Pansin siya. Ano di kay ganaga ko. Dili kay daga na mo i-calculator kini mo cancel ko ni. Cancel ko na siya kay kumon man na siya. Kini cancel ko ni. Ito na 3. Ang kumain na ito ko nun. Kumon na siya so. Kini pwede pa rin yung pa-reduce. Kaya 2. Kini 2, 3. At 2.5 yung isa ni, at 2.5. Pinilay, no? 2.5 yung isa. 2.5. So, when you simplify that one, it came out with this. It came out with this answer. Nanawa sa inyong kuhan, sa inyong PDA. Tanawa lang ito sa. So, it came out with your answer, TA. It's equal to 342.97. This is Newton meter. Ah, wala. Tuli, wala din nila. Wala din eh. Wala din. Wala gi. Newton meter, wala. So, wala din siya gikuan. Multiplied rin. Kay Newton meter magyarol. So, wala yung multiply 3 yung kung times nito. Iyan ang kung ano kini. So, Newton meter kaya po na itong labas. Okay, so, after that one, na nakay TA, so you can now solve TB. So, TB na to is kinindiri, no? It is TA minus 1000. Ano? TB, TA, narate TA. So, to TB, so we will base from the to solve TB, you will have submission of moment is equal to zero. So kato moment ibuta to clockwise. So we will have TA minus TC minus TD. Of course, mali sila pa, kaya rin yung direction TD. TE po TB, may kaya po direction. So, plus TB. So, you know TE, TE is 342.97 minus TC is the given 300 minus TD is 1000, hello. 700 plus TB is equal to 0. So you will have your TB. It's around 1000 minus 300. So 600. 58 7 Newton meter, no, around that one. So natin yung value sa itong TV. So, pwede na ito mag-cut na ito para makuha na ito ang value sa itong diri na kita. Okay, kaya siya mga reaction pa ni, may doon, kini-TV na itong TA, reaction pa rin sa itong wall na pit. So, baon na ito na yung mga ilang T, TBR, no? T7. So, magkataksik siya. Pinagabita ni. So, o niya itong kuhan. O niya itong ikaro. Yan yung TE. So, counter rin niya sa kuhan ang itong pero mabalas. Anong kung hanggang kung sila. So, itong T niya itong T TBR. Ang TBR, which is equivalent to TE Gagol. It equals as TE. Okay, so so you will have so the T no, because we will use all T sa aning formula. So your TBR this is equal to TE, which is equivalent to 342.97 newton meter. Okay, kata po ka dere. So, you love. Okay. Sumuha na nga, TE minus 300. Okay, so, TE minus 300, muna na. So, your TE minus 300, you will have 3 aluminum. It's just equals to TA minus 300. No? TA is 342.97 minus 300. So you will have 42.97 newton meter. Then yung T A at steel, no? It's equivalent to TA 342.97 minus 1000. This is equivalent to 3.4 steel. So, solving for the stress, for the rooms. It's equals to T 16 times T. 342.97 kini na yung multiply times 10 to the 3 to make it newton amen. I-divide na ito sa itong sa pi over the diameter which is 25 to the 3 and you have the answer equal to 11.79 MPa. Ito pong share sa aluminum is equal to 16 times 42.97 divided by pi times 50 cube, then you will have
pues 75. Sa ato steel ila 16 times 111.29 ano mo na di ato steel 657 okay times 10 to the 3 na. Times 10 to the 3 over pi times 25 squared 25 cubed. Then you will have 214.16. Okay. So that's the solution. So we have a shafting here composed of bronze and steel with different diameter. So we are told to determine the diameter of the two alloys. That will have a sharing proportional shares trace of ang isa na ang bronze is 800 psi while the steel is 2000 psi and they will attain their maximum share capacity when this torque is being applied, the weld keeps fit the torque applied. Then we have here the modulus, shear modulus of the alloy. So to solve this problem, let us analyze because this is a fixed and nara yung mga reaksyon ng pita which is also a torque gabon reaction. So shall we say what is it? A B C. So you have a torque L, a torque into pita. Paano man is, so paano di siya counter siya sa given torque. So this is the reaction ng pita torque. So this is torque A. Pata na ito 3, yan ang gamon. Counter gamon siya. We have torque B. Or torque C. Then, given naman ang kuhan, itong torsional shear stress. Then, from our formula, torsional shear stress is equivalent to 16T over pi D cube. Shakti man isya, hindi man halo. So, pi D cube. From this formula, so I'm going to say that our for bronze, for bronze, then you can say bronze ato is 100 psi, 1000 psi, 1000 is equal to 16 T drill beta, T is a bronze, so T is a bronze. Over pi times D cube. So we can get the T is a TBR or torque sa bronze with in terms of B sa bronze na kapunin. So you will have P sub bronze is equal to, you simplify that one, it will be, you will have 500 500 times So in the same manner, we're going to talk about steam. So we have, by the way, we have the torque in terms of the its diameter, in terms of diameter of the ipa na sa pwede mo na solve. So torque sa steel pun, sana, so you have the same formula, kiniya po, pero steel na, so of 1,000 is equal to 16 torque steel all over pi times the diameter cube of the steel. So again, we will have the torque of steel in terms of the diameter of the steel, so which is equivalent to 750 pi times the cube of the steel diameter. So mo na yata ko. Then by the way, kini nga itong TE, mura nga itong TBR, no? Kini siya mo mura nga itong T is sa steel. Ano siya? So, if you sum up moment, submission of moment equal to zero, then you can see TBR plus TST is equal to the torque, the applied torque, which is 12 keeps, so 12,000 pounds. So that we can substitute this value and this value to that one, to this formula. So you will have 500 initial PBR will have 500 pi d cube dr plus 750 pi d cube steam, no? Is equal to 12,000 pounds per foot, pounds foot. So you multiply this by times 10 to the 3 to make 8 pounds inch. Ano yung sa pounds inch ang yung unit? Okay, so dua lagi apa dua ka? Ano? So tiga pun atau masuk? We cannot get solved. So we need another equation. So we will get another equation from the angle of twist. Take note nga ang ilang angle of twist rin dipita will be equal. Kaya wala deformation. Pero opposite in direction sila. So opposite in direction. So pag twist isa picas, twist po to picas na. So wala may tabong kuhan yun. Movement. Kaya equilibrium man sila position. So we need to say that your angle of twist of your BR is equal to the angle of twist sa inyong steel. Equilibrium sila. So from our formula, angle of twist is equivalent to TL over
So this is for bronze as to PL over parasasti. So pero kung i-substitute ang itong torque, kini ang mga value. So, kung i-substitute, so you will have torque na ito sa bronze, si spinny. So, you will have 500 pi D cube O B R times the length ka 6 feet. Divided by ALG is pi d to the 4th over 32. Ayang g. Ayang d ani dBr. Then, ato na yung gBr is 6. Times 10 to the 3. Oh no, times 10 to the 6 day. Is equal to T sa steel, so you have torque sa steel times the length sa steel, ang length sa steel, oh, by the way, ang torque sa steel is, kini, sabihin na rin 50 times pi times d cube steel times na yun sa para sa steel, sa 4, no? And sa steel divided by pi over times d fourth sa steel over 32 times na yun sa 12 times 10 to the 6. So ano siya itong formula? Okay, so we are on the opposite side of the equation, so we can simplify this one, no? So kini siya mawala na kay opposite mo ni siya, so makancel, no, makancel na siya, kini po makancel po ni basta ni 32 cancel na siya kay po di mo sa squad, so kini po makancel po ni siya ang 0 astang pi makansel hindi na kayo darhan ng itong computer, so kini po makansel po ni siya 4 2, so may mo na ni siya 2, may mo ni siya 6. Okay, kini po 6 makansel ni siya, kini na 6 6 over 6. So, may mga na siya 50, then 3 pita, 75. So, masimplify ni siya. So, may mga na rin 50. 50 D cube BR. Over, ano pa, kini makansil ni siya. Kuhan, no? Kini po, makansil ni siya yung mga D nila. So, kini siya mawala na yung D, pero kini mabilang isa. So it will become D VR na lang, hindi na, mabilin. Sa other side, we have 75
Cancel lagi dia 4 by divided by 4 dia no. Cancel pun boleh. So this can still be cancelled. Ini mawala na yung 4. Ini may mo nalang yung 3. May mo nalang yung 3. 3 na lang na siya rin na ang mabilin. So may ito siya sa other side ka raw, may mo na siya the other side of the equation, this will become 75. Then di ini po, makancel po na siya. Ini makancel tanan, ini isa yung mabilin na. So, ngayon mo na siya 3 D ST. Kini-kini, mag-cancel pag yabon niyo. Pwede, wait. Kini siya wala ni. So, ano lang nalabas ni? Okay. So, atong D ST diameter sa atong steel is equivalent to cross multiply. Yan is yung butang ito. So, it will become 75 over 150. Yung DBR. Or this is equivalent. No, therefore, or we can say na itong DST, diameter of the steel, is equal to 0.5 of the DBR. So, nangatahan yung equation. So, pwede na ito na ibutang sa itong equation, ani, no? Kining equation. So, you can plug it to this equation. So, may muna siya 500 pi times d dBr plus 750 pi times d ang dST mo rin yung butang sa iyo lang 0.5 dBr dBr cube. dBr cube is equal to 12,000 times 10 to the 3. So, we have only one unknown. Huh? One unknown that I want. So, if you simplify that one, you can get the value of dBr. Equals to 4.26 inches. While your D, so kini siya substitute mo sa imong kering equation kini, so you will have your DST is equivalent to 2.13, no? Dari mo yung substitute dari inch. So that's the solution.